龙在干嘛？
矮的楼是因为廊道周围已经密集发展，这其中包括建筑物、滨海市区线及东北线的地铁站与隧道，以及进入好水道。两家机构也说，决定暂时拆除部分受影响的例外行为，是经过大量的研究与再三考虑才做出的决定。是在确定路线无法完成并排矮一层楼，但又必须建造重要国家基础设施的情况下，不得已的就。
Just chillin', bruv. Whoa, daring, huh? Daring, man. Chibai. I think I got that on my camera. Actually, I don't know if that was legal or not. What he did?
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. It was reckless, and therefore you should not be allowed.
Truly reckless.
Yeah.
Reckless STB7941J.
We could become bitch hello stars.
We could.
Thailand has hit out at the US after a
A scathing report accused the country of not doing enough to stop human trafficking. For the second year in a row, the U.S. State Department left Thailand in the lowest third tier of its annual report on human trafficking.